We've used ChatGPT plugins since they came out in March of 2023, and after trying thousands of them over the past year, these are the ones that are actually useful that we still use today. Hey everyone, and welcome back to AI Marketing and Creator Tools. Before plugins, ChatGPT could not connect to websites or apps, so you could only use it for simple writing tasks. But now you can take the power of ChatGPT and connect it to the platforms you use every day. So whether it's booking your next vacation, ordering groceries to your doorstep, making a presentation for work, or even doing a voiceover, these top 10 plugins for 2024 can do it all. And even though they're in no particular order, we did save our favorite for last. So, as a lot of you know, Instacart is the number one app for those of us who are too lazy to go to the grocery store. But the Instacart ChatGPT plugin is blowing my mind because it makes using the app even easier. And that means your life gets easier too. Let's say you want to try a new recipe or start meal planning so you can hit those 2024 fitness goals. First, ask ChatGPT to help build a list of meals and be specific with the number of people you're trying to feed. Trust me, you don't want to end up with 30 bagged lunches by accident.
Who would steal 30 bag lunches?
After you have your list of meals, tell ChatGPT to order the ingredients and it'll send you a link to all the items in your shopping cart. From there, just confirm your delivery info or modify the list if you forgot something. Easy as pie. Speaking of food, why not combine Instacart with the Tasty plugin? Back when millennials and zillennials dominated Facebook and before our parents ruined it, Tasty ruled the food industry with their quick Facebook tutorials for mind-blowing recipes. I swear that whenever there was a party that you had to bring a dish to, everyone made a recipe they saw on Tasty. And with this plugin, you get access to their tens of thousands of recipes, making it more helpful than almost every cookbook you have collecting dust on your shelf. Just tell Tasty what you're in the mood for, and it'll come up with a complete ingredient list and recipe. You can also ask for ingredient replacements in case you have any dietary restrictions. I've never forgotten this spicy guac I made for a Super Bowl party a few years ago, so I asked Tasty to help me make it again. And once I had my meal list, I combined this plugin with Instacart to get everything delivered. If you have more motivation than me, you could obviously just shop the old-fashioned way, by like going to the store with a list and avoiding the delivery fees. And by the way, if you're enjoying this video so far, subscribe and hit the bell so you don't miss future videos like this one. Moving on from cooking, this next plugin might be the biggest time saver on our list. If you use YouTube, and I'm guessing you do, the VoxScript plugin connects ChatGPT to YouTube and generates video summaries. Whether you're watching an hour-long podcast from your favorite creator, or a 10-minute video to help cram for a test, VoxScript will give you the SparkNotes version, and you can talk to it like a personal tutor to help understand anything that doesn't make sense. Let's look at this new TED Talk about the future of AI by OpenAI's co-founder Ilya Sutskever. Sure, I'd love to watch the whole thing, but maybe I have a lot to do today, or maybe I've even seen it already and just want a quick refresher. All I have to do is give VoxScript the URL and ask for a video summary. The plugin will break the video down into small sections, and then I can ask it for each individual insight instead of having to listen to the whole thing all over again. VoxScript is best at coming up with summaries, so if you're looking for a word-for-word transcript, you'll be better off with this fourth plugin, which is arguably the number one third-party YouTube tool for content creators, and the native platform has been using AI to help creators improve their content for a while now. But the plugin takes things up a notch. VidIQ was also featured in our top plugins for marketing and content video. Check it out after this one and give this video a thumbs up if you're excited to start leveling up the way you use ChatGPT. The VidIQ plugin generates word-for-word video transcripts instead of summaries, which can be more helpful in cases where you want to pick out key sentences. This is super useful if you're repurposing the video content into written content for something like a blog, or if you plan on making a similar video so you can help structure your script. For example, let's look at the same TED Talk. Once we get the transcript, we could hypothetically use it to make our own blog, The Future of AI, according to OpenAI's co-founder, or a YouTube video responding to it. We can go to the transcript, pull direct quotes, and the next thing you know, we have our blog. By the way, we actually do have our own website, so go check out AIMarketingandCreatorTools.com. And while we're talking about content, this next plugin is great for anyone looking for help with voiceovers. Whether it's a short video or an entire audiobook, the Speechki plugin can turn your text into speech. While voiceover artists will sound more realistic, they are expensive.
And robot voices like the ones you hear on TikTok can get old really fast, especially since you can't alter the voices at all.
Speechki is a happy medium where you can generate a pretty good voiceover, edit accents and tones, and change the text. To use it, first have ChatGPT write a script, then ask Speechki to come up with an audio file. It literally generates it in a couple of minutes. Let's check it out.
Hey everyone, if you're looking to transform your photos from good to breathtaking, you're in the right place.
Sounds pretty good, right? The catch with the ChatGPT plugin is that you'll only get free samples. Scraps, really. So if you want access to Speechki's full editing suite, you'll need a subscription, and plans start at around $7 a month. This next plugin isn't just one of our favorites, it's also one of the most popular marketing tools in the world. Zapier connects all of your brand's accounts across multiple sites like Facebook, Twitter, and Instagram, and lets you use ChatGPT with over 5,000 apps like Slack, Notion, and Google Workspace. It's the ultimate tool for automating your workflows. For example, let's say you post a blog and want to share it across your social media accounts. If you set up something called a Zap, Zapier will automatically do this so you don't have to manually share it with everyone every time you post. And now, thanks to ChatGPT, you get to combine the automation power of Zapier with ChatGPT's writing capabilities. So for example, ChatGPT can write your email or Slack message, and then Zapier can send it. It can also fill in data in Google Sheets, schedule meetings. The possibilities are endless. You just need to set up the actions and let AI do the rest. Comment below if you want to see a Zapier tutorial in the future. And if you want a break from work and you're ready to get away, these next plugins will map out your vacation for you. Kayak and Expedia are some of the biggest travel platforms in the world, and their ChatGPT plugins just made vacation planning even easier. It's like having your own personal travel agent for a fraction of the cost. And I even used it to book my holiday travel. Maybe you want to go to Aruba, Jamaica, ooh, I wanna take ya. Shout out to the Beach Boys. ChatGPT can coach you through finding the perfect travel destination, coming up with fun things to do along the way, and even budgeting your trip. Plus, you can use it to find the best dates to book flights, hotels, and car rentals. Let's say I wanna go to Bermuda. I'll tell ChatGPT my ideal dates and budget, then sit back. Once everything is set, the Expedia and Kayak plugins will give me a link to book the entire trip right then and there. Time to live out my Beach Boys fairy tale. And if you're a student, the Wolfram plugin for solving math equations will make your life a little bit easier. A squared plus B squared equals C squared, am I right? I don't know, I haven't taken a math class in 10 years. Whether you're a calculus student or a professional dealing with numerical data, all you have to do is add the Wolfram plugin to ChatGPT, adjust your settings, and connect your account. Then ask it to tackle equations like solve x squared plus 5x minus 14 equals 0. And Wolfram will give you the solution. God knows I don't know what the hell the answer is. You can even use it to make graphs and charts. Now, can I get a drum roll for our last and favorite plugin for 2024? Canva! It's used by millions of people to make stunning visuals with way less effort than Photoshop. Canva is versatile because you can use it to edit short videos or even to make things like presentations, Instagram ads, and YouTube thumbnails. If you already use Canva regularly, this plugin is best for getting inspiration, but if you're new, it'll help guide you through the entire process. Just tell ChatGPT what you're trying to make. Here, we wanted a template to make an Instagram video ad for our new soap brand. After checking out a few options, we went with this template here, and the link took me right into Canva. And no, you don't need a paid Canva subscription to do this since they have a free plan, but some graphic elements do require you to pay for the pro plan. Once you're in Canva, you can use their AI Magic Studio to paste video footage right into the template. This video you're watching right now was made by just typing a few words into their text-to-video tool, which you can learn how to do yourself in this tutorial, link below. Alright, now you're ready to make the most out of ChatGPT with these top plugins for 2024. Make sure to subscribe so you don't miss any more of the tutorials we'll be releasing this year, and like this video to let us know you want more ChatGPT content. Thanks for watching, and we'll see you next time.